spun this motor. It spun 7,800 RPM with no valve float. I'm surprised. I got that baby almost up to 8,000 R's with no valve float. I knew it. I couldn't get it to go past like 6,000 the last few days. And I figured it out. I had the chain too tight. And that's a Hillard Inferno Flame clutch. And I had the shoes on the trailing edge. I went to the leading edge and I said to myself, that's when I started losing power. I flipped it back over to the other side and I picked up like another 1200 RPM. Nah, I can't even find my max speed because I gotta shut this off first.